Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's look at all the new features in the Notes app in El Capitan. So there are a lot of new things you can do in the Notes app. For instance, in the past you may have used the Notes app like I have for creating lists. But now you can actually turn those lists into checklists with this button here, and actually puts these circles and you can even check things off. And this is all compatible across iCloud. This is an iCloud Notes file here, so it will show up on my iPhone as a checklist here, and the checks will actually synchronize. So I can do that, and I can add new items to it as well. So the checklist thing is very useful. You also have lots of style options. You can use this button here, and it's kind of giving you some basic styles that you can use to make things look a little more interesting. And you can also insert lots of different things in here. You can do a simple drag and drop. So here's a photo on my desktop. I can drag that in here and I've got a photo now inside of this note, and I could add multiple photos into it. I could also even drag things like audio files and video files, and that will work as well. It also works to drag links from Safari. So here I've got a web page open in Safari. I can grab that web page and there we go, drag it in, and now I have this link that I've created here that will take me back to that page when I click on it. Now instead of dragging and dropping from a file, you can also hit this button here to bring up a media browser, and I've got the Photos app here is the only one that shows up for me, but I can search and I can look in my collections and moments and things like that, and when I find a photo I want I can drag it from there. So I can combine items from the Finder and from Photos and from anything else I drag in. There's even a way to bring Maps links in. So here I'm going to just go to Maps, and once I'm here I can click on something and then just to take a look at the information for it, and then if I hit the Share button I can share to Notes and I can create a new note, or I can choose the note, save it, and now if I go into there I can see it's added this link here to the Maps app with an address for that. So I've got all this stuff in here in a note. And if I want to browse through all the media in my notes, I can simply hit this button here and it will show me these little categories. Here's all the photos and videos. Here are map links, any website links I've added, audio I've added, any documents. You can drag just regular documents into notes as well. Sketches, that's for things on iOS devices. And with iOS 9 you can actually sketch using your fingertip and add sketches into notes. Can't do that on the Mac, but the sketches you do in iOS 9 will show up in notes, and then you can view them all here. So this is a kind of a way to gather together all the media you've added in the Notes app.